Before we start, this track is on Spotify right now, link in description. Hello guys, today I'm showing you how I made this retro house track, called You Got Me. Let's dive right into the drop this time. Get a housey drum beat going. Chords. Bass. Now for the intro, just try to get a dreamy vibe. For the build up, you need snares and some effects. Now just add in your drop vocal into the intro and you're done.